So yesterday I went to the tournament and I end up weighing in at 210, 215 with a gi on, which is the kimono that we wear for jiu-jitsu. And unfortunately there was nobody in my bracket. My bracket was called Masters. It's 30 to 39 year olds within between 207 pounds and 221 pounds. And unfortunately, driving all the way out there and paying $80, they didn't have anybody for me to fight. So I had two options. Either one, wait for the open, which would be all white belts against all weights, which would have took anywhere from, I don't know how much time, but they originally told me it was going to take 3 to 4 hours. And I didn't want to wait that long. So I said, well, you know, do you have a fight with anybody that's like younger? And they'll go, oh, yeah. We have this guy who's your size, your weight. He's a little younger than you with your experience. Were you willing to take it? I'm like, yeah, because what happens if I don't take it? Well, if you don't take it, then we just give you a belt. We give you a gold medal. And I was like, I didn't want to go home with the gold medal and not, you know, have a match. So what you're going to see is me stepping up to a guy named Tobe, which in all respects, you know, he just went in there. He just wanted to do his thing, but there was nobody for him to fight. So me, being the overconfident gym junkie that I am, I decided to step up to the plate and didn't realize till after the match that he was a lot bigger than me. And I couldn't really figure out why. Well, now I learned after the fact that he was in the unlimited weight class, which is above 220 pounders. So take a look. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a comment below. It's jiu-jitsu. It's not punching and kicking, but it's pretty much one little monster against one big monster. But you know what? I held my own. It was a fight. It was not a lot of jiu-jitsu. It was pretty much two guys duking it out full blown. But hope you enjoyed it. Going to take some time off. As you'll see in the video, he grabs my left arm and kind of hypers extends it with my rotator. So my left arm's a little tender right now. But all in all, I got out of it without any injuries. And unfortunately, didn't have enough in the tank to be able to compete in the open afterwards. But it's okay. So I got a shiny little participation medal. But in my defense, after you watch this fight, I think I definitely deserved it. So hope you enjoy.
Listen. Half of Master Chris Smith and myself for coming to our humble little